Where are you? You hurt? Ma'am, you all right? Ma'am? You okay, ma'am? Talk to me. Oh, shit!
You okay? Hey! Nice spot. Don't look down. Am I annoying you? Hey! Easy now. John. John Marston, usually. Who are you?
Well, I'm not telling you that. I like to be anonymous. I like to blend in. That's a joke. I'm well known for my humor, you see. Anyway, be well.
My girl.
Oh, dear friend. How are you? Don't be afraid.
People think I'm a monster, but I'm not.
It's John, isn't it?
Yeah.
Are you well?
Yes. How are you?
Happy and lonely, like everyone.
Sure.
Is it as bad as they say out there?
As who says?
As the animals.
Yeah.
I thought so. Anyway, be well.
Head up. now. Easy!
Thank you.
up now! Easy there.
Help! They got the wrong man. They're after my brother Petey. Petey's always getting into trouble.
Mister? Hello?
Hello, mister.
You must be real lonely out here, friend.
So, you hungry, huh? I got food. I got food inside. Come along. Now come here.
Don't you hate old Sonny now? Don't hate him.
What?
Oh, you struggled. And you lost. But it was quite a tussle, I tell you. Quite a tussle, my pet. See? Friendship ain't so tough.
And neither is you.
Not you again!
Lively, ain't you?
I hate you! Get it off!
Get away from me! Get away from me!
You again!
Okay.
You're gonna help me? I need a doctor. Please, do something.
Try not to bleed on me. Okay, boy. There, boy. We're nearly there. Just hold on a little longer, all right?
Must stay awake. Where am I?
Don't you give up now.
I'm dying. This is it. My arm. I can't feel it anymore.
Disgraceful. Please, I ain't looking for trouble.
Goes to show anything can happen here.
All right, friend. All right, we're at the doctor.
This isn't worth it.
Oh, good God. Quickly, bring him in here. Right here. Sit him down in this chair.
What happened? Just saw you fall out of the saddle. Don't worry, you're at the doctor.
Thanks, friend. I appreciate it.
Sure.
There's also the matter of my payment. But we'll deal with that later.
All right.
A lot of blood loss. This wound's badly infected. Ah! I'll save as much as I can, but I'll have to amputate.
What? What did you say?
Just try to breathe. I'll give you something for the pain.
There
you are. That'll knock him out for a while. You did a good thing bringing him here. But now, I'd recommend moving along. You do not want to see this. Sorry it's come to this.
Ah, Jesus!
Well, you're in a bad way, but you'll pull through.
That was good work, Doctor.
Yeah, he's lucky. Wounds like that'll kill you if you aren't careful. He's lucky he just lost the arm. It's nice of you to stay, but don't fret. You'll make it.
are you hiding your face?
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
Slow up now.
Ah!
Okay.
Good boy. Thank you.